Tales of the Bizarre. Dead for a thousand years, he rose from the crypt to reveal a strange passion. So sinister, the battle of the sexes has gone on for a thousand years.
Do not be too unhappy for her. The child will only live a few days at most.
Unbelievably erotic, says the Times.
Come on, don't hang about.
Why does the lady need pictures of a man on a medieval torture device? And why does she leave him suspended over the dread Spanish horse?
Perfect, dear boy. Quite perfect.
Tales of the Bizarre. Rated R from the Fanfare Corporation.
That eerie sensation that you've seen a stranger before. Everyone's experienced it. Call it deja vu. This man calls it terror. Master filmmaker Brian De Palma now creates Obsession. Michael Cortland has denied a nightmare for 16 years. Now that nightmare will have its revenge.
What was she like?
Elizabeth. She was very much like you.
How did she die?
I killed her.
Cliff Robertson. Jean-Pierre Bougeau.
I am Elizabeth. I came to give you a second chance to prove your love.
An act of love in its ultimate state becomes the ultimate in suspense. Obsession.
Pelham always had them well under control.
Pelham, he was my predecessor, was he?
Yes.
Morris, Root, Terhue, Trimble, Unman, Wittering, Zeiger.
Teaching is like marriage. It's not knowing the answers, but knowing where to look for them. And you're not much good at either.
You've got to help us, sir.
You've got to tell us what to do, sir.
You must help us, sir. Please, sir.
Boys are hysterical creatures. They are easily upset, but at the same time, they love to dwell on the details of violent death.
Your husband's not towing the line. He's not doing what we tell him.
If he doesn't, something very nasty is going to happen to him.
Or to you.
Or to both.
Because if he doesn't cooperate,
he doesn't do just what he's told.
And stop poking his nose about where it isn't wanted. Then we shall do to him what we did to Mr. Pelham.
Cloistermouth, Cuthbert, Hobb, Lipstrode.
Stop it! Very well, you've had ample warning. This form will be kept in on Saturday afternoon from 2:30.
It's not a good idea, sir.
Why is that, Cloistermouth?
Mr. Pelham tried it once, sir.
The week before last.
And that's why we killed him, sir.
Unman, Whittering, and Zygo. If only they had stopped at murder. Deserted Alcatraz Island is not immune to Walker's vengeance.
You're a very bad man, Walker, a very destructive man. Why do you run around doing things like this?
Feel the blast of emotions at point-blank range.
What do you want from me, Walker? You're supposed to be dead.
Know the mental agony that overwhelms and consumes at point-blank range. Experience rapid-fire action at point-blank range.
Things aren't done this way anymore, Walker. Let's be reasonable.
Martin. I'm 84 years old. People think I'm crazy when I tell them how old I am. I'd like to be normal. I just have a sickness.
Martin, another kind of terror.
You see, people don't understand what's wrong. They think that I'm a monster. I think I'm a vampire. People don't realize that those things I see in the movies are not real.
Martin.
I would like to be like everyone else.
From the director of Night of the Living Dead.
A force of evil will terrify a town. It will make a young woman's life a nightmare. It will leave you weak with terror.
The Evictors, also Island of Death. On a peaceful Spanish island, a terrifying nightmare turns your world upside down, and it becomes hard to distinguish evil from innocence. On the Island of Death. The Evictors and Island of Death, both Certificate X, at a cinema near you now.
It's a piece of skin, like leather.
From all corners of the earth, they gather to study the mystifying frozen fossil. A reptilian tail that grows into a giant of terror.
It's alive! It's loose!
You have been invited here to see for yourselves one of the most amazing events in the annals of scientific history.
Reptilicus, a monstrous massive beast whose astounding appearance causes panic.
Reptilicus approaching the city. Repeat, Reptilicus approaching the city.
This is Grayson. All units, fire at will.
Reptilicus, an annihilating mastodon, immune to all known weapons of warfare, creating chaos such as mankind has never before known.
And this time, he's not alone.
Maybe he was Ben.
That's the name of the leader of the rats. There were some pages from Willard's diary in the newspapers.
Rats killed three people.
All residents, go in and stay in your houses.
Drive the rats in the tank area.
They're eating us alive down there. There's millions of them.
And they're coming for you. They're coming. You're gonna burn you, Ben. And then they're gonna drown you. Run, Ben. Run, please.
Ben and his army of rats are on the way. The Britannic, one of the last great ocean liners, on board 1,200 passengers planning to have the time of their lives until Juggernaut.
My name is Juggernaut. I have placed 7 bombs aboard the Britannic. Unless you pay me $1 million by dawn tomorrow, your ship will be destroyed.
Juggernaut, the greatest sea adventure of all time, has just begun. In 22 hours, 1,200 people will die, unless one man can save them. His name is Tony Fallon.
It's my ship now, Captain, at least until dawn tomorrow.
His job is a tightrope between life and death.
Oh, you're a good man, Juggernaut, but so am I.
All passengers stand by lifeboats.
Cutting now.
Richard Harris, Omar Sharif, David Hemmings, Anthony Hopkins, Shirley Knight, Clifton James, Roy Kinnear. Juggernaut, the greatest sea adventure of all time, has just begun.
Thank you.
two men on opposite sides of the law. Ryan O'Neill, Bruce Dern, and between them, Isabella Gianni. Three loners playing a ruthless game none of them could afford to lose. In The Driver. Ryan O'Neill is the driver.
My line of work is kind of hard to come by.
His reputation, the best wheel man in the city.
His memory's not too good about last night.
Yeah,
you can do better than that.
I don't have to.
Did you ever get caught on one of your jobs?
Hasn't happened yet.
Bruce Dern is the detective.
I'm very good at what I do.
His reputation, the toughest cop in the city.
You saw the man who was driving the car, yet you didn't identify him. You got a reason?
I just don't like him.
Now you get out of my town, because you go out on one more job, and I'm gonna nail you. You might be getting too big.
Two men driven by their need to prove they were the best.
How are you gonna get downstairs?
I really like chasing you.
Sounds like you got a problem.
I'm much better at this game than you are. You win, you make some money. I win. You're gonna do 15 years.
To them, the money, the law, even their lives no longer count.
We don't care about the money.
Might even send it to him.
Who was best was all that mattered.
This is the quiet part of the hunt. Trap's all set. Cowboy's out there somewhere.
You've been set up, you know.
To break the cop, the driver was willing to risk it all. To break the driver, the cop was willing to break the law.
Go ahead, throw it! It'll cost you 2 years.
Ryan O'Neill, Bruce Dern, Isabella Gianni, the driver. A ruthless game between two legends.
That's me. Breathless.
Scare me, Jesse.
Breathless! Woo, baby! Crazy! Honey, you're much too much. Now, you know I can't love you enough, but it's all right.
The only time.
But when you love me.
You love me. Now say it.
It doesn't matter if I love you. It's wrong for us.
Ruthless.
Wherever you go, and you now leave me. Breathless!
Richard Gere, Breathless.